हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा. वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ आरसीए एजुकेशन हब बानसूर. लेट्स कंटिन्यू क्लास 12 बायोलॉजी चैप्टर 8 मिनरल न्यूट्रिशन इन प्लांट्स. सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू द अनदर न्यूट्रिशन आयरन. ओके, इट इज वी आर नॉट डिस्कस अबाउट द मेजर न्यूट्रिएंट्स, बट हियर वी डिस्कस अबाउट द न्यूट्रिएंट्स व्हिच आर एसेंशियल फॉर द प्लांट्स. ओके, सो नेक्स्ट इज आयरन. Iron, it is mainly absorbed by the plants in the form of ferric and ferrous ions. Okay, it is the main component of cytochrome and ferrodoxin, aconitase, catalases and peroxidases. These are the enzymes which are required during the process of respiration as well as photophosphorylation. Okay, it play important role in the formation of chlorophyll. It play important role in the formation of chlorophyll, but even it is itself is not a part of chlorophyll or a structure of chlorophyll. Is that clear? It means it is not a part of chlorophyll or a structure of chlorophyll. Let's discuss about the deficiency symptoms. Extensive chlorosis in the young leaves. Okay, iron causes extensive chlorosis. Chlorosis word we already discussed when chlorophyll pigment damaged. Okay. And leaves becomes yellowish in color. Yellowish in color, it means they are not able to do photosynthesis properly because we required chlorophyll pigment for the photosynthesis. So it means there is no chlorophyll, and no chlorophyll, it means leaves become yellowish or pale yellow in color, and they retard the rate of photosynthesis. So main point is extensive chlorosis in young leaves. Okay, irregularity of photosynthesis. Photosynthesis irregularly, it means it do not takes place continuously. Respiration as well as protein synthesis, it means directly or indirectly it affects the rate of photosynthesis, respiration and protein synthesis, as well as it slows down the growth of the plant. Okay, let's discuss the next nutrients, that is manganese. Manganese absorbed in the form of manganese ion. Okay, it is the activator of the enzymes of the respiration, nitrogen metabolism, is nitrogen metabolism, okay, photosynthesis as well as, okay, so it is the main activator. It means it activates the enzymes which are involving in different metabolic activities. It also plays a vital role in development of chloroplast, okay, structure of chloroplast. So it plays important role. The main and very known or important role of the manganese is that it play a vital role in photolysis of water. It means during the process of photosynthesis, the splitting of water into the hydrogen and oxygen, that is takes place in the presence of manganese, and as well as in this process oxygen also evolved. So it is an evolutionary step for the photosynthesis. So this is the main and vital function of the manganese. Now let's discuss deficiency symptoms. So chlorosis appears in the young and old leaves both, and later on due to the chlorosis, leaves converted into brown color. The main disease which are caused gray speck of wort and Mars spot of pea. It means the leaves of the pea, they having the brown colored spot. Okay, so these are the main deficiency symptoms of manganese. Now let's discuss about the next element or nutrient, that is boron. So boron mainly absorbed by the plants in the form of borate ions. Okay, boron, it is less in the calcium rich soil. Why? It means for example, if there is a soil and if you are growing the plants in that soil and the amount of calcium is present in large but boron present in less amount, so it get combined with the calcium and it forms calcium borate, which is not absorbed by the plants. Okay, calcium borate, which is not directly absorbed by the roots of the plants. So the soil which contains large amount of calcium and boron also, at that place plants are lacking boron. It also retard the cell division. Okay, the process of cell division decreases, as well as translocation of the carbohydrate also decreases. Translocation, the same thing is there, the transportation of the food, and it also affects the pollen germination. sorry, it play important role in pollen germination and translocation. Their lacking, it means deficiency of boron causes or affect the translocation and it also affect the pollen germination. So let once discuss about the deficiency symptoms of boron. One, dark green and thickened leaves. Before that we also discuss about the in phosphorus that leaves became dark green in color. Same symptoms appeared in boron. Okay, it means due to the deficiency of boron, the leaves became dark green in color and they thickened, became hard also. Apical parts of the plants became dead. So it directly affects the apical parts of the plant and apical parts became dead. It will stop the inflorescence, okay, because it will enhance the flowering. So lacking or deficiency of boron causes in or stop inflorescence as well as it also affects the growth of the roots. One main disease, heart disease of beetroot. Okay, it having the some brown colored or yellow colored patches in the beetroot. So that is caused due to the deficiency of boron. Okay, goodbye.